how to rotate a vertical video to horizontal inside DaVinci Resolve 16. You can do it in multiple ways, from the inspector, from color, and from this one also. So let's start with inspector. Let's open it up, go here to transform, double click to open it, and here we have rotation angle. You can either manually move that one or type in a value there, let's say 90. Use minus 90 if you need to rotate it even more. Okay, then we need to zoom it in also to eliminate these black portions. To do that, choose the zoom here. Okay, until it reaches the side, something like that. Or you can reset that one and use this retime and scaling. And at scaling, see which one is better. Crop zooms exactly to where it's needed. Fit doesn't do anything. Fill fills it in way too much, it crops it down. And stretch is ugly, so in this case crop would be better. Okay, so the video was rotated and was enlarged to full screen using the inspector. Now let's reset all of these using that one and that one for these things. Okay, close that one. You can rotate it from the color tab also. Come here to, using these tabs, come here to this one, which is sizing. It also has rotate, so grab that number and move it, or just click inside there and type in 90. Okay, and it also has zoom, so move that zoom, this one, until it reaches the side somewhere there. Okay, you can reset this entire thing with this one. Okay, and the other one was, go back to editing, edit. You can show the text from here also, like so, show icons and text. Okay, and you can do it from here. Okay, the inspector or the other one is the rotation, I mean transform, and rotate to, let's say, 90. And you can do it from here, go to transform, and you can drag it manually. That's it. Or you can rotate it manually from here, but the values are still these. So type in 90 and it's done.